Dear Finter, dear gentlemen, dear friends, now we come to the hosting countries New Zealand and Australia. The national anthem of New Zealand has the title God Defend New Zealand. To this in my picture, and for Australia, I use the words for we are one and free, and our land abounds in nature, nature's gifts, and for those who have come across the seas, we have boundless plains to share. And this is my picture with the items of the national anthem of New Zealand. Yes, first of all, I want to say, Kiwis, you are so great people, so nice people. In June 2001, I hitchhiked for 1 month through your beautiful country. You live in my favorite country. And because it's the Women's World Cup, I painted also the feminism symbol, the mirror of Venus with the white cloud, because New Zealand means the country of the long, big white cloud, and below you see Maui's hook and canoe, and all together this means this shows the mirror of Venus, the feminism symbol. The cloud is the circle, and the hook and the canoe the cross. And because of the shooting in Oakland, I painted in the cloud the official human rights logo of the United Nations, the blue pigeon that looks also like a hand. And it means in your the title of your national anthem is God Defend New Zealand. Kiwis, you are your own God. I am Buddhist, and we say, everybody has Buddha's nature, and everybody is his own God. You have your fate in your own hands. And therefore, I hope you can keep your faith and kindness. Okay, all the best. And maybe it can help you. I can help you with my autobiography with the title The World is Friendly, You Can Trust. Then see you. Now we go further with Australia. Because it says in the Australian National Anthem about nature's gifts, I painted the Uluru, which is the Aborigine, it's an Aborigine name of the local Anangu Aborigines, but here in Germany I think it's still the mistake that it's better known as Ayers Rock. And because it's the related to the Women's Soccer World Cup, I painted the Uluru as goal, and for avoiding points for the enemies on the playing ground, I painted a brain cell which closed the goal, and you see the field black above and red below. That's the colors Two-thirds of the colors of the official Aborigine flag. Above black, below red, in the middle, in the center, a yellow circle. And yes, until 2019, it was allowed, it was possible to climb the Uluru, but a local Anangon Aborigines didn't like it, and so it's closed now. It's a pleasure for me to hear it. Okay, then we continue. And because it says in the Australian national anthems something like "We are one," I painted the Olympic circles as as a mirror of Venus, because it has also to do with unity. Many people don't know it, but if you take the colors of the circles of the Olympic circles, including white as the background color, you find at least one of those colors in every national flag of all countries on Earth. And this means also unity. Then we come to the last picture. And because it says in the Australian national anthem, for those who have come across the seas, we have great plains to share, and we have a restaurant in my hometown Passau called Das Goldene Schiff, the Golden Ship, and in the Portuguese national anthem it says something similar. The ocean and the love. I painted a golden ship on hearts, and because it says we have huge planes or something similar, I wrote on the picture the names of the stadiums of the women's soccer World Cup in Australia. Stadion Australia, Sydney Football Stadium, Brisbane Stadium, Melbourne Stadium, Perth Oval, Hindmarsh Stadium. And thank you for your attention. Bye bye.